Arthur here. Today I'm going to show you how to research multiple images at once using Windows. Windows has released a powerful tool to resize all your images using a batch resizer power toy. Just download and install Image Resizer Power Toy from the Windows website and start resizing your images. I've already installed the program, so I want to start with the resize process. So I have these images, and as I have already installed the program, I will right click on all the images and select all the images. Then right click into it, select resize pictures. You can select the normal resolutions, and as well as you can advanced button, then you can search colors in the custom width and height. So I will select 640x480. Thank you folks, subscribe.